Shiva was not such a cripple that he needed chemicals from outside. He was stoned, no question about that. But by what is another matter. He is not using substance, he is the substance. So, I can make that happen for you. If you can be with me in a certain way, I can have you all stoned out. Because the substance is not outside, the substance is within. So, those who want to emulate Shiva, first they must sit unmoving for 3 months. And then maybe they can smoke also.